Mary Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
My chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
Thank you.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Thank you.
on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
You're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other POW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will! Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. That device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out.
For your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, rookie.